everybody. It's me, your girl Kat, and I'm back in full effect. And I'm going to answer these 20 questions. Number one, what can you not leave home without? I cannot leave home without a piece of candy. I have to have some type of candy. What's my favorite lipstick? I'm not allowed to wear any. Mommy said I drew all over the walls. My favorite flower is roses. I like roses. Clothing store, Gap. I love Baby Gap. But any store will work as long as they have some Minnie Mouse stuff in there. Perfume, I'm not allowed to wear any. Flats or heels, I like flats. Do I get good grades in school? Yeah, Mommy said I better. My favorite color is purple. I love the purple. I drink energy drinks. Mommy don't know I drink energy drinks, but I'll be sneaking some of hers. I like juice, too. I drink a lot of juice. I love to swim, and I eat fries with my fingers. Sometimes, you know, the fork get a little heavy, but I like my fingers. And that way I can lick the ketchup off. Mommy put moisturizer stuff on me. Sometimes I get too greasy, but I use it. I'm not married or divorced. I'm little. And my phobia is somebody taking, Mommy getting too many dolls up in here. And, you know, there's too many babies. I bite my nails sometimes, but not when Mommy does them. And my hobby is, I like to babysit the other babies sometimes. That's what I like to do sometimes. And I like to drink tea and coffee too. But you got to keep that quiet. Don't tell Mommy that. And do I get mad easily? No, because I'm the baby. I'm the baby around here. And they're going to learn today. So that's my answer to the questions, okay? So, yeah. And I'm babysitting Stormy, and I mean Phyllis. Stormy's over there asleep. Phyllis, I have her right now, and I'm babysitting her. But I'm that auntie. Show me love.